Welcome to Cesco RC and welcome to Back to the Build Part 2. In the previous video I showed you that, well, I built a body, but it didn't all end that well with the body. So I promised I would build a new body and continue the build. So we're going back to the build 2 with this Traxxas T-Rex 4 Defender. And this time the theme is going to be based on the Urban Truck. And the Urban Truck is a special custom version of the Land Rover Defender. I'm going to try to replicate that green blue metallic color. And I found a clear coat with a metallic flake in it for it. That is just the right color. I backed it up with some black of the same brand. Of course, I ordered a new body to start with it. And well, as you can see for the color, it's pretty much the same color. And depending on how the light reflects on it, it's green, black, purple, black. It changes constantly. And the base color is green. As you can see, I started to mask up the body and then it was time for some paint. I started painting it on the inside first with that clear coat metallic flake color, and then I backed it up with some black, and then I moved on to the outside of the body for painting the roof, and also I cut out in the overspray foil all the lines for the doors and etc. As you can see, the color just looks amazing and constantly changes the color. I left out some for a sunroof window that I designed and 3D printed, and the design is available on in my Shaperace store, and the link is down in the description. As you can also see, I 3D printed some other parts, and I ordered some new parts for it, like a new bumper in the same style that the original one has. This is something to support my T-Rex 4. And then we started to put everything on the body again, so it really comes alive at this moment. For scale looks, a fuel cap was added, a little bit more paint on it, and then cut out the hole. And it was mounted with some shoe glue. To complete the looks, the 3D printed Zodiac was repainted. I ordered some new Traxxas fenders, and they all went on the body. Also printed some hinges and door handles for the this body. So, and completed it with some decals I ordered to make it more the Urban Truck look. So, and that completes the body. I used the interior from the previous build, but it doesn't complete this build because I did some more mods on the shocks. As you can see here, I added a special wing. And this makes the damper work better. I also changed the springs for sort of some stiffer ones. The ones from the rear went to the front, and I added stiffer to the rear. So greens on the front and blue on the rear. With that heavy body, it now performs much better, and it doesn't roll over as easy. I designed a Divlock switch protector for the T-Rex 4 TKI radio, as I accidentally flipped that switch while driving and killing my micro servos. I replaced the Traxxas ESC by Hobbywing 1080, which is definitely one of the better ones for brushed motors. And lastly, I reused the interior from the previous body. Now, a build is of course never really done, but for now this is what it is. So I would say for now, let's see this Traxxas T-Rex 4 Land Rover Defender 110 Urban Truck in action.